but I think we would just end up with a lot of really rumbly, unusable audio. So instead, I decided that I was just going to film.